There's no doubt about it. If you live within a few miles of where one of these bombs strike, you'll die.